Our next topic is collecting gases over water. And if you look at figure 10.15 in your textbook, it depicts a reaction in which a solid is heated, forming a gaseous product. So what we can say about this is that if a gas is collected in an inverted tube full of water, and the volume is measured by raising or lowering the container until the water levels are equal. And at this instant, the pressure of the atmosphere is going to equal the pressure inside of our particular tube here. Okay, so I would encourage you to go look at it's page 401 of the text to look at how this apparatus is set up. And what this is going to tell us then, and what we can derive, is that the total pressure is going to equal the pressure of the gas plus the pressure exerted by the water. So if we wanted to figure out the pressure or the partial pressure of our particular gas in this situation, it's going to be the total pressure minus the pressure exerted from the water. And this relationship right here will help us solve many problems when we talk about collecting gases over water. And we'll follow up with a few example problems of this.